approximately 17% of children and adolescents aged 2 through 19 are obese.
Statistics have shown that children between the ages of 6 and 11, at least 1 out of 5 are overweight.
Since 1980, the rate has almost tripled.
Obesity kills 34 children per hour.
Some of the consequences are high blood pressure, high cholesterol, diabetes, sleep apnea, joint problems, liver disease, heartburn, discrimination, and poor self-esteem.
Ways to prevent childhood obesity includes overweight children, eating with a healthy diet, forming healthy eating behaviors, regular physical activity, reduced video games and watching television, playing computer games, and following the dietary guidelines.